Welcome back to my War of the Gods playthrough. We are taking on the Save Rafa mission at Yardo Fort City. And I really am not liking this fight too much. But what are you gonna do? Plan is to save Rafa. And Rafa just got smacked. And she's used to that though, so ain't no big deal. And we got three ninjas, two summoners, and Malak, who is much more dangerous than he used to be. And I'm just testing out something. Taking two dancers, a lancer, a chemist, and a samurai. And look at all those hits that Malak can do. Well, only one of them hit though, so ain't too bad. Ninja's up. I'm gonna toss a Yagyu Darkness, which we will catch. Next ninja moves forward one and waits. Is Rafa casting Golem? Because that might be really smart. And, alright. Rafa is casting Golem. She does not have Short Charge. So what we're going to do is we're going to Nameless Dance. And we're going to wait. And we're going to... We don't have Nameless Dance on this girl, do we? Gotta do what you gotta do. This chemist, we're going to sing a last song. And we're gonna wait. So we got dancing and singing, and it's like Broadway up in here. Summer's deciding what she wants to do, and she wants to kill Rafa some more. Here's Leviathan. Wreck my guys. Whoop, Lancer's still alive. And what Lancer's gonna do is... check to see when we get another Leviathan coming. Rimza, do much about it. What Lancer is going to do is he is going to teleport up to here. And he's going to get rid of Malak at a 50-50 shot. Golem goes off, and then Malak's gonna run away, even though he's already dead. Pretty neat trick. And Ninja is thinking what he wants to do. He's probably gonna go, yeah, get rid of him. And Golem's doing his job. And we need to protect Rafa from this, Protect Rafa. Miss Leviathan. Do a gamble. Wow. 7 turns for a Toad 2, even with Short Charge. What we're going to do is we're going to go hit these three guys. Nope, I was kidding. We're going to wait. Ninja's probably going to go kill my Lancer. Yep. Here's Leviathan.
Oh,
Tough is now a critical. Ninja is going to chuck a javelin 2 at me. Apparently, catch doesn't work while you're dancing or singing. We're gonna keep waiting. Let's see what this dance does. Frogged a guy and confused a guy. Rafa is going to Moogle and run back. And last dance. Reset a bunch of people. Leviathan might not matter though. It's just gonna wreck everybody. Yeah. Let's see if Rafa can pull this off by herself. I'm thinking it probably ain't gonna happen. First answer is up. Runs up. Second dancer is up. We will draw out a same. Ninja is going to check a water ball, which we will catch. Ramza. Port up and brought a you don't know business boat. Great. We're just having all sorts of fun with this. So Rafa is going to do another golem. Confused ninja. Going to echo grass. Nobody. Remedy on the ninja. Summer's deciding what she wants to do, and that is heal. And we'll kill Ramza. I don't remember which one it was. Let's see if he's gonna meteor Ramza. That's kind of an interesting choice. Well, let's get him up. And heal up a bit more. And go on back. Golem's up. Fireball, which we did not catch. Good job. Well, this guy didn't have catch, that's why. I'm gonna Phoenix down. Frog unit is frogged. Ninja is going to fix that problem. Maiden's Kiss. And looks like we've got another golem. That ninja is going to preach himself. Fall back. We got a Moogle. We got the meteor on Ramza, which Ramza is going to redirect onto a lot of different people. This is the one casting meteor. This is the one with item. And the one with item needs to die. It's And we just hit her for like 5 times her hit points. She should like explode for that. Alright, Ramzo, what you are gonna do. You go in 5 turns. Doesn't matter. That's so fast that. What we're gonna do is we're gonna draw out a Heaven's Cloud. Drop this ninja. And we are going to pour it over. Meteor's got a 3 range. So we're gonna try and port over here. Fucking it failed.